Hola comadres, ¿cómo están, chiquitas hermosas?
Contaré la historia de una famosa persona. Todos la conocen con el apodo de Chona. Su marido dice ya no sé qué hacer.
Gracias por estar aquí conmigo. I'm drinking coffee, comadres. Salud. But, ¿cómo están, comadres? Ahora we have a sponsored video from Poshmark. Thank you, Poshmark, for sponsoring this video. Poshmark wanted me to do this video for you guys, and if you guys don't know what Poshmark is an app where you could sell or buy used or new clothes. You could buy or sell clothes. If you don't want any of your clothes anymore, you could go on the app and sell everything you want, whatever prices you want. If you want new clothes, comadre, like me, you could go and sell all your old clothes and then go shopping and get yourself some new clothes. That's what I did today. I have a lot of new things on my Poshmark. This is my closet right here. Tengo muchas cosas. Comadre, you could go and purchase things from my closet. Ahorita les voy a enseñar lo que voy a poner en mis Poshmark. So you guys go and follow me y cómpralos rapidito porque siempre se me va todo bien rápido. Y luego después, comadre, last week I went to the mall, so I'm going to show you guys everything that I bought. I'm going to give you guys like a little haul. If you guys want to go shopping, you guys are able to do that too. All you have to do, comadre, is download the app Poshmark and sell all your clothes and then go to the mall and go shopping and buy yourself new stuff just like me. That's what I've been doing. Comadres, so if you do want Poshmark, download the app using my link in my description below. You could shop my closet or you could just shop any other brands that you like. Look, let me show you guys, comadre. So you go on Poshmark. This is my apps. You go on Poshmark. And this is my closet aquí, ¿verdad? But if you don't want to shop my closet, if si no les gusta nada que ven aquí, I don't know why you wouldn't want something from my closet. Pero you guys could go in the search box and just type anything like, ¿qué quiero? Let's say Gymshark. Literally any brand you want. Gymshark. And then aquí te sale todo. And cheaper. Some are used and some are new. But these are. Puedes buscar Gymshark. You could find, let me see, Nike. And there's so many options for you. For a good price, comadres. And if you don't like the price, you could actually tell them, oh, can you give it to me lower? Some people do bargain with you. Okay, one. So I'm gonna show you guys, now that you guys know how to download Poshmark, les voy a enseñar lo que yo voy a poner en Poshmark so you guys are able to purchase them. Let me show you guys a couple of the stuff that I'm gonna put on my Poshmark. So the first thing that I'm gonna put on my Poshmark is this shirt. It's starting one that's from Baby Fat. I got this one at Forever 21, but ya está haciendo frío, so I'm not gonna wear anymore. Oh my god, this one's super cute. I only wear one as well. Like the clothes that I wear, comadre, nomás me lo pongo una vez y ya. So it's this lime green turtleneck shirt from Boho, and the size, I think it's a 4, size 4. Super cute. This was one of my favorites. I also wore it to Cancun. I only wore it once. And it's this white open back shirt. And it has a zipper right here. Y si te quieres bien sexy, lo abres. Y si no, pues lo cierras. And yeah, super, super cute. The next one, comadres, I think you guys seen this one in one of my videos before. Button up. It's so cute. I love this print right here. It's like the blueberry. And then I'm gonna put this Nike sweater on there too. It's a gym, like athletic sweater. Me encanta. This is one of my favorite ones. It's just this Nike pink and like brownish. The last item that I'm gonna be showing you guys, I'm gonna put on my Poshmark, is this shirt. Nunca me la he puesto. Nunca. Me la llevé a Cancun, pero nunca me la puse. So it's brand new. It's super cute. It's like this little crop top floral shirt. And está abierta de atrás. No sé cómo enseñarle. It's so confusing. I might just try it on so you guys could see how cute it is. Okay, comadre, le voy a enseñar la camisa. Como va, the only thing, comadre, I wouldn't wear with this bra. I would wear it like with pasties or something porque se me enseña un poquito. But this shirt is just so cute. because just look at it like this, porque this bra does not go with it, but the shirt is so cute. No sé por qué nunca me la puse. I might just not sell it, just kidding, I am, but de atrás, como, ay, me caigo. De atrás así se ve. If you do end up buying anything from my closet, come on, share the items with me, because I would love to see them on Instagram. Okay, now let me just start with the clothing haul that I'm. So I went to Amman last week and I got a couple of things. I'm gonna show you guys a little clothing haul, a little thumbnail moment. Okay, so the fuck is a little haul that I bought in the mall. So I went to Pink. Okay, come on. So I went to Pink because I was going to pay a payment.
Close your credit card?
Yeah, to close my credit card because I don't want to spend any more money. And I went to Pink. And tenían un descuento de toda la tienda 30% off. So I went in there to close my account. And then I ended up spending $100. Really, I really did. So they had the whole store in Pink, it was 30% off. So I got this, this is kind of like Gymshark, huh? Gymshark, mm-hmm. They try to copy Gymshark because I got the little set. High-waisted full-length tights from Pink, which is so cute, you know? And the little matching sports bra. My sister's right here, but sports bra. And I also bought underwears because they're cheap that day. Let me show you guys. I know this is weird, but the tanguita moment. So I got these underwears. I know it's kind of weird, comadres, pero somos comadres, so no hay pedo. These are the super cute. And I got the Halloween ones.
I got some too.
I got Candy Queen.
Nobody likes candy corn.
I know they're nasty, but I thought those were cute. These underwears. And then some of these are cute.
I haven't gone.
These are the shorts ones. These are kind of comfortable, but they're not really cute for jeans because then they show. These are super cute. These are the Halloween velvet ones. Well, let me see how much I spent. I spent $103. Damn. So that's all I got from Pink. I didn't get these last week. I got these 2 weeks ago, but everyone was asking me where I got or what are the names of these shoes. These are the new shoes that I purchased. These are called the Air Max 270, I believe. Yeah, Air Max 270. And they're super beautiful. I love the color and everything. Me encantan. So for everyone who was asking me this, that these are the shoes. That's the name. And then I love fashion store, so in un fashion store como que se llama fashion cute, I got these furry sweaters. I love it. I love it because it's furry from the inside and outside, and I love este color, and it's just a big furry sweater. Just because yo soy muy friolenta, como ya se me conocen, yo soy muy friolenta, so me da mucho frío, and winter's coming. It's fall time. And look at my background in the sweater. It goes so perfectly. I'm in love. This would be super cute for the fall. And then in Forever 21, they were having a sale. In Forever 21, they were having a sale. So this sweater was pretty cheap. So I purchased it. I don't think I'm going to need it until in like 2 months. Or maybe next month I'm going to start using it. But this white jacket is so beautiful. I love it, love it, love it. The only thing about it is cuando me pongo maquillaje, todo esto me se me va a manchar. So I'm going to just wear it when I don't wear makeup because ya me conozco, voy a tener todo esto manchado de maquillaje. But it's super pretty. This one was, used to be $34 and now it's $25. This with the white shoes would be super cute. Also at Forever 21, comadres, I bought this. What is it called? ¿Cómo se llama? Knit dress. It's just an army super soft knit. Not knit. It's called knit dress, but it's super cute. Just an army shirt dress. And then I went on Amazon and I love going on Amazon just like purchasing random stuff that I see. I got these because I wanted to see like different tights. So I got these tights from Amazon. They were $19.99. They're super comfortable and super cute as well. These are called the name is not here. It just said made in China. But super cute. And also in Forever 21, I just got these very cheap $3.99 leggings in the color gray. I just love gray. And we at Ross, and I got another, because you know I'm going to the gym, so I need a lot of like new tights. So I got these mint tights, which are super cute. These are Reebok. So I'm Reebok, also Nike tights. And is that it? Is that my whole haul? Yeah, that's my haul. It was pretty short of a haul, but yeah, comadre, I hope you enjoyed this haul. I know it was super short, but I hope you guys enjoyed and you guys see what you guys liked what I purchased this week. And comadres, don't forget to download the app Poshmark. Use my link in my description below and shop my closet. Thank you so much to Poshmark for sponsoring this video. And thank you, comadres, for watching me. Las quiero mucho, and I'll see you in el próximo video. Bye.